Hi and welcome back. The next step for the fabric flowers is to sew the buttons onto the red petals with just a simple slip stitch, and I'll show you how it's done. Just going to remove the buttons. All that we'll do is just simply start by tucking the needle under one of the folds on the petal and just come up through there. Okay. So the knot is not showing. And if it does show, just tuck it under the fold. We'll slip it through the hole in the button. Slip the needle right through there until it pulls. Try to get it right in the center. So it should look like this. Now the next step is to just slip your needle back in under that fold. Come back up. Through the buttonhole. Tighten your thread. Okay, see the button's getting a little tighter there? You can just do that one more time. Slip the needle in from underneath, through the buttonhole, somewhere underneath the button so that the knot is not showing. And the way I do a knot is just simply pass the needle through, and then with the excess thread, just place the needle through the excess of the thread, pull on that. There's one knot, and we'll do that one more time. See the thread getting smaller there. Then once you've got a short loop, slip it through the loop and let it tighten up. So now you've got a nice tight loop. Just snip that off. So there's your button. You can just position off them off if you'd like to. And the next step is to put the red onto the black petal. And we want to alternate the placement of the petals so that the red petals overlapping the spaces in between the black and white petals. And we're going to do the same type of slip stitch through all layers.